I really needed this.
It's so relaxing.
No, it's not! I'm telling you, I can bathe on my own! Let me go!
I most certainly will not.
You'd better be a good boy and do as you're told.
Otherwise, the Forbidden Library Demon's gonna gobble you up.
After he was imprisoned, they put him in the underground library to ensure he'd never go free. What dreck. Even if it was true, how much of a threat could he pose if he's been sealed away?
The poor boy's trembling from fright.
Nice!